like a merchant fiddler hames, play the tenements of Glasgow, play the hills of Sutherland, play the Tweed and play the Tay. When the battle roll is called, they came marching at the ready, the bonny Argyles were underway. In the year of 39, we were buckled all together, girded in the tartan with the bayonets in our guns. We were shipped across the sea and set down in foreign heather to fight a bloody battle with the Hun, with the Hun, to fight a bloody battle with the Hun. Then when danger reared its head in the sunny land of Aden, 'twas battle gear once more, Colonel Mitchell in command. The primers led us in, and 'twas funny how they played them, for his name can stir the blood like pipers can. Though the rebels they fought hard, we were better trained and faster, but when the job was done, many jocks would I remain. For wars are always won only by the puppet masters, who care little for the corpses on the plain, on the plain, who care little for the corpses on the plain. On Westminster's bloody field, we fought a fiercest battle, disband our regiment was the politician's plan. But they quickly changed their tune when the Ulster cannons rattled, sending Argyles over every man. We were bound once again to be shot and bombarded, defy them and conquer the old Saxon gate, to be murdered and mourned by the very folk we guarded, and the poor bonny Scotland's on the wane, on the wane, aye, the poor bonny Scotland's on the wane.